Hello everyone, and welcome back to RPG World. Let's continue our adventure in Zoria, Age of Shattering. Are we doing now the best defense quest? Let's do that.
The Shrieking Pass, high in the mountains, north of Rithvale, on the front line of the war between Elion and the Isirian Empire. The pass is the only road leading from Rithvale to the forest of Dagwysim, once a proud Elion fortress, now lost to the Isirians. The forward camp, set up by Elion, has been silent for weeks, and there's no telling what can be found once there. The camp? Maybe the whole Isirian army? But an ancestor's pillar. The pass is too narrow, too high in the mountains. It would have been known if such things existed.
Ooh. Ooh. Give me everything. Now I can carry everything. What's here? Some elite goblins. Kill them. Bad. There are three now. Hey. them. Tank them. We have armor. I don't highlight anymore. Who are these guys? Prisoners. They're not from the camp. The goblins have called them on the road. Hey guys. What happened here? North of Ritwell. Are you hurt? We are fine. Who are you? King Vinian Scout Corps. Master Wizard. A teleport scroll didn't quite do what I expected. Oh lol, oh my god. Why you are not dead? The wizard teleports them. Oh man. What spell? Teleportation spell. Where are you coming from? Vinion. That's a crazy story, yeah. The scroll can be an extraordinary discovery. Okay. I can recruit him as well. Nice. I recruited them. And Christian level up, huh? We have 1 point here. I cannot pick this one, cost only 1 point. Oh, because can have only one from these two? Oh, so basically I can take only this. Recruits. Right, you can change your party here.
Do you need to report a crime?
Greetings, soldiers. Okay, you received word that something has happened in the area. He hasn't returned, for sure, the spy. No sign of him, of course. So, the pass is closed. Destroyed? Yes. Okay, I'll do that for you.
Look, don't touch. If you break it, you buy it.
You need a plan for a potion? Okay. What? Trinket, potion, crystal, fabric, fragment, and metal. Oh, shit. Okay.
What's going on here, then? Hello. What can I do for you?
What do you need?
Weapon armor thing. Okay, let me check first the... If I have something new to equip, weapons, boom. No. Man, I really need a one-handed spear. One-handed mace will be great for him. Level 4, that was shit, man. Oh, have some new trinkets. No way to find something better. Okay. Let me see.
What do you need?
Sell something. Low level? Any low level? No. I'm okay with the carry weight now. I'm more than okay. Oh, he don't buy. He buy only materials. Okay. Wait, I have one more question for this guy.
Stick to the straight and narrow. Trust me.
Let's use all these dialogue options.
Stick to the straight and narrow. Trust me.
I use the dialogue option.
Hello, what can I do for you?
Recruit a Kingsman. I need a Kingsman.
What do you need?
too much talking here. A little bit too much.
Hello, what can I do for you?
What do you need?
What? Oh, I think that was the...
What do you need?
Look! Don't touch! If you break it, you buy it!
The goblin issue, I need to go back to that quest, but I just... just completed that. The goblins respawn. Level up, man. The skills, that nature, that so intellect, none. Some intellect you need. Initiative, old man. Why she have mine affected by fatigue? Save. for the loot. Okay, the guy that I just freeze. Give this guy the plants.
Look, don't touch. If you break it, you buy it.
Check the loot. Some new. Too low intellect, man. I don't like that. Plus 20 intellect, let's equip that. Weapon, any one-handed mace? Just level 17, honestly. Two-handed staff? No, I want one-handed to you. One-handed spear. Can be a little bit better. The boots I need for her.
What do you need?
Yeah, they don't buy items. They buy only resources. spiders! On, of course. Another one. Oh, come on. High level skills for this. With the poison, man. You have full stacks. Still cannot sort these potions. This seems like your best option to enter the cave. Lancer, yes. Lucky I got a Lancer in party. Man, wait, can destroy these eggs now? There must be another entrance. Traps. Oh, come on, only with the Kingsman. I need only a Kingsman here. Okay. Let's go back to get the Kingsman. Let's equip this guy. Let me check the skills. Oh. Skill area of effect talent. I want this. Buff 200% armor. Mm-hmm. forced to get this one. A chain. So, strength, agility, strength, non, strength and agility. Armor. What we have for him? Let's equip one, then we compare. Only 100. I don't know. Okay. Yeah, I want more agility. I prefer agility than intellect on him. Good, he's better. I don't think, I think I will get my necromancer back anyway. You don't have full HP, is it? I cannot remove that poison, man. Which one is the potion to remove fucking poison? What I need? It's annoying, that poison, you know? I love. Fuck, wrong way. Wrong direction. Wrong direction. I don't know, to open the passage, then to go back to get the necromancer. You cannot save in this place? That's weird. God, let's learn all these things. Nice. Two available stat points. Kingsman on this place. How to go there? What a maze. Kingsman in this place. strength, I don't have enough damage dealers. I need my necromancer, man. I don't have enough damage. Something to craft for him. He said, maybe this chest. Shoulders. Yeah, maybe. Metal. The best one. Intellect, agility, stamina, strength, stamina. Let's get agility, stamina, resistance to death, light, arcane, water, fire. No, I made it. I made it. Good. That's pretty damn good. Nice. For my main, I can craft something better, I don't think. Oh, that's so fucking rad. Hey. Poor rat. Wait, let me stay. I remember that wine that you get drunk if you drink in another dungeon. Open this gate, go that way. Man, this is a big dungeon. Interrupted. Don't need high level skills. It'll be easy. Who the hell bleeding? Oh. You have five points. Oh. Yeah, this dungeon will be long. Guys, I need to stop here. We continue and finish this dungeon on the next episode. Thank you very much for staying here. Comment below what you think about the game. Like, subscribe if you enjoy the channel for more videos. We have a lot of videos review indie games on the channel and a lot of playthroughs as well. Full playthroughs like this one. Thanks again. See you next time. Bye.